Hi there, I'm from Costa Rica, and I wanted to contribute to the research that Mr. Maverickstar is doing on the YouTube. I think it's a good research, and this is what I came up with. I did a couple of tests first, and in this corner right here, pointing directly to San Jose Palacio building, that building has a red structure on top, so it was easy to pinpoint it on Google Earth. This is the corner where I was standing, right here, and these are the coordinates, as you can see. So if you want to check it out, and then this was the San Jose Palacio building, and this is the coordinates to that red structure on top of the building. If you, I came up with a 356.75 degree angle, and I did another test from another corner. This was the south from the same corner, and then this was the other corner heading straight to the middle of that same red structure on the San Jose Palacio building. And I came up with the same angle. So I went to other part of San Jose, which was, this is the Metropolitan Park. This is the Metropolitan Park right here. So I was standing here in this park right here in La Sabana, and this is the picture I took. I also checked it with my eyes, but this was what I was seeing. Also, it was the compass pointing directly to the edge of this big building on the other side of La Sabana. So I was standing here in this spot, right? And these are the coordinates if you want to check it out. And that building was at this other side. This is the building right here. These are the coordinates for the edge of that building. So I came up with the same angle, and I took another picture just in case to double check to the south of the same place where I was standing, and it is right where this house turns into a second floor right here, and you can see it in Google Earth too. Like, this is the split to the second floor of that house, and this is a corner that shows up in the picture. This is the corner. So that was a double check, and it came up to the same angle. So the line that heading to the North Pole, this was the result of it. And I hope it helps in the research that you're doing, because I think it will allow us to see where the pole is located. This is kind of, I don't think this is news, but it may help, like, to double check with others who are sending new information. So have a good day. Namaste.